Hello and welcome to the course. In today's lecture, we will set up the environment. So for this, you need a SQL Server. You can download this from Google. Just write SQL Server Express and you can follow this link. And you just need to download and install. The other thing, you need Duck Studio. So just write Duck Studio download in Google and you can download from duckstudio.org. So first of all, we need to import this data into SQL Server. Let me show you the data. It's a demo data. So here you can see we have different tabs: calendar, customer, product, territory, sales, and dim product and dim subcategory and category. So we need to import this data into SQL Server so that we can do some cross comparison between DAX and SQL. So first of all, for this you need to open SQL Server, SQL Server Management Studio, and then under databases you need to click here. Let me zoom it. You need to click new database and here you can write, here you can write SQL to DAX. Okay, we need to expand databases and right click to the SQL to DAX database and task. Under task, we need to import data. Next, and then here we need to select the data source, which is in our case, it is Excel. And here we need to give the path. So we just need to click demo data and click next, then again next. And then we have copy data from one or more tables. Yes, we need to click the first option. Next, and then we have these sheets, these sheets that are available in the workbook. Just click all. And this is the source and this is the destination. So we just need to remove this dollar sign. So dim product category, we have two dim product category, so we just leave as it is. For this subcategory, and the product, so that we should have the clean naming convention in the database. Next, and run immediately. Just select the run immediately, next, and finish. So it is importing all the data from SQL workbook, which contain different sheets, into the SQL Server database that we had already created, SQL to DAX. So we have 17 success and one warning, that doesn't matter. Just hit close and go to expand SQL to DAX, go to tables, and here you can see we have all the calendar, customer, category, product, sales, and territory tables.